We could not be more proud to welcome Paul McCartney back, especially in the arena that he and the Beatles christened as the first concert at Seattle Center Coliseum in 1964.